Hi everyone, this is Aman. Today we are in conversation with Priya Kaul. She's just joined our partner healer and therapist panel. Welcome Priya. Let's have a few questions with you today.
Thank you so much, Amanji.
How did you get into energy healing, Priya?
Well, that was a trigger moment, as we discussed, that when I lost my father. And that made me more curious to contact souls, and my mother wanted to speak to him.
Okay.
When I spoke to him, and while coming back to my body, when at that time I saw my ascended master, and the person who said that Priya, if you have seen your ascended master while coming back to your body, that means that you will be coming into the occult science.
Okay.
And that made me to learn more of occult and healing.
Great.
That is how I entered into my healing modalities.
That sounds lovely. What are the different types of therapies that you do practice? Could you give us a glimpse?
Of course. Well, I'm a Reiki grandmaster. Along with that, I work with hypnosis, mind therapy,
okay.
And lots of healing modalities. Recently, I have completed my international certified workshop of dream interpretation.
Okay.
Along with that, Merlin Trinity healing system. But the best and the one which is very close to my heart is that is Angel's Connection.
Can you tell us a little bit about that and why is it so close to your heart?
The moment angels entered into my life transformed.
Okay.
And everybody has their guardian angel. It's
right.
Just that you need to know how to invoke them and how to communicate with them.
Okay.
And once you know, your life becomes so easier and you know how to cross all your things, all your concepts of mind, you know how to work and how to tackle them.
Right. It feels like you have someone to turn to.
Yes.
When you need.
It's like the best friend that you have in your life.
Lovely. So, sitting here as of now, is there any particular special message you would like to give to the audience?
Of course. The message that I want to give, there are two messages by the way. One is that that does not matter that you know lots of modalities, you know how to work, you know how to heal. The thing which works is that you know how to convince others to talk and to communicate their own body, their own physical thing and their soul.
Okay.
One should know that.
How to communicate, you mean?
How about to connect with your body.
Connect,
and how
okay.
to connect with your soul. Because once you are aligned completely, body, mind and soul all
right.
together, you can achieve anything in your life.
Great.
Second message is about my recent workshop that I'm going to do on 15th September. That is about the awareness workshop where I'm asking people to come and register yourself. It's absolutely free.
Okay.
I'm not charging anything for that. It's just that I want a sincere presence of the person who will be coming here.
Right.
Because if you will take at least one thing from that entire 2 hours workshop, you will change your life.
Tell us quickly what that workshop is all about. What is
that,
it about?
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah. That workshop is about how to communicate with your mind. It's like a law of attraction.
Okay.
And along with that, some of the NLP tips I will be discussing in that workshop.
Okay. So people must come with their ready to take a yes. lot of download and implement that in their life.
Of course, they should. I would
Great.
Request everyone.
Thank you. Thank you so much and welcome again.
You're welcome, Amanji. Thank you so much for calling me.
Thank you.